FM Sports.
Marty Whelan.
It's murder on the dance floor. You better not kill the groom, DJ. Gonna burn this goddamn house right down. On the dance floor. You better not steal the moves, DJ. Gonna burn this goddamn house right down.
Sophie Ellis-Bextor, wonderful. And murder on the dance floor. Good afternoon. Now, where was I? Where was I when I interrupted myself all those years ago? Oh, yes, I was right here. Listen, good afternoon. Welcome. Larry's away. Larry's in the sunshine. He's taking his award away for a good polish. And his Irma Award. Yeah, rightly so, too. So Marty's here with you for the next week. 2 hours today and pretty much the same right throughout the rest of this week. And it's just, listen, it's just a bit of fun. There's no harm in it. There's not a lot going to happen, but I hope you're going to stay with us and enjoy just some of the music. I feel like I've been given the freedom of the city in here. It's fantastic. One of the things, anybody who knows me will know that any time I start a programme, I always start with the same song. Always start with a song that takes me back to when I was 30 and I got my first transistor. And it's a summer song and it just always makes me feel good. And, you know, it's one of those moments where you say to yourself, should I or shouldn't I? Should I or shouldn't I? And then you kind of think, well, you know, I probably will, because that's just the way I'm feeling at the moment. It's one of those songs that takes me back to being a very small boy. And I'm going to keep you on tenterhooks, because if I give it away too early, you'll figure out what age I am. So let's just hold on to that thought for a moment.
Mind, I'm undefined.
Now that keeps a certain grid alive, as far as I know. That's Natasha Bedingfield there, and Unwritten. Arklow, 1969. Boy in short trousers, first transistor, and the sun shining. And this was number one. And it just remains my favourite record of all time. This is one of many self-indulgent moments that you can expect over the next week. Well, I'm allowed, aren't I?
Oh,
fine body of men. There they are. That's Love Machine. Music. From Girls Aloud. More legs than a centipede. Now, it's Bank Holiday Monday afternoon. And just to fill you in on a few things here. Firstly, thank you, by the way, for getting in touch. I didn't think you... See, you obviously have the inside track on this one, that you're able to get in touch. There is a way. You can text 087-772-0000 or phone 1850-715-822. And it's Marty in the afternoon here for this week for Lar. Thank you for... Good to hear you, it says here. Any chance of you playing Is This The Way to Amarillo? I've just been having, it's incredible. What Peter Kay has done is just astonishing, what he's achieved there. The answer, of course, is no, we might do it later. We might do it, because we have a golden hour today, you see. We have a golden hour coming up. And that's just going to be the best crack as well. Because let's face it, it's very hard for me to come in and kind of say, well, I'm going to play something Larry hasn't. That's actually impossible. It's, you know, think about it, unless it's some big hit in Argentina from 1974, it's not going to happen. So it's kind of, let's bundle all these things together and let's have a bit of fun. But if you want to suggest some songs or something you'd like to hear this Bank Holiday Monday afternoon, give me a ring, 087-772-0000 or 1850-715-822. That's how you do it. And also, another one here says, Marty, welcome back on the radio. Will you be doing any more acting after Fair City? Well, quite frankly, I think when you see it, the answer will be fairly obvious.
Trying
Bank Holiday Monday. It's RTE 2FM. It's Marty Whelan with you till 4 o'clock. And that's Feist, Canadian singer-songwriter. Well, singer in that case, because it's a Bee Gees song and it's ancient. And it's called Inside Out. Really good. 087-772-0000 or 1850-715-822. Feel free. If there's something you like in the golden hour, give me a shout. And if we have it, we will play it. But of course, I wouldn't guarantee it.
One of Ireland's greatest singer-songwriters, Paul Brady, with his band, live at the Point for one fully seated concert only, Friday, April 22nd. Paul Brady live. Tickets for Paul Brady and band from £39.50 on sale now.
For more, see the Irish Times and stay tuned to RTE 2FM.
Remember when smoke got in your eyes? And in your hair, on your clothes, and in your lungs. 1 year on, the benefits are clear. And if you can see a difference after a night out, imagine the difference it makes to those working in it, 8 hours a day. Smoke-free workplaces are better for all of us. Smoke-free is working. Let's keep it that way. The Office of Tobacco Control, Smoke-Free Compliance Line 1890 333 100.
You probably know...
Don't say you love me, but pretend to care. That's Erasure and the new song, Andy Bell. I was watching Stars on the Rise over the weekend. Did you see it? This special they had on. And talk about life imitating art. It was unbelievable. The guy on it was more Erasure than Erasure. It was quite incredible to see this guy. Nice makeup. Now, anyway, that's Erasure. It's 2.30 exactly. It's Marty with you. Marty Whelan with you on the radio throughout this week for Larry. And listen, thank you for getting in touch. You're very kind and very good. There's so many people I wanted to say hi to today. And, you know, I mean, it's from your mammy to your children to your aunt to everybody. But thank you so much for all the calls. You've been really kind today. It really is nice to get them. And it makes such a big difference. My spiritual home. Says the gang of Knocknagoshal, County Kerry. Arise, Knocknagoshal, and take your place amongst the nations of the world. One, one, one,
two, three.
Knows it better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let it do all the talking.
Ooh, ooh,
ooh. Okay, because
a child has the ability to go right through your head. That's music from Jennifer Lopez and Get Right. It's Monday afternoon, Bank Holiday Monday afternoon. And thank you for taking me in your pocket or wherever you are. I'm getting all manner of information about where you are at the moment. And some of the songs you're suggesting are quite frightening. This fella would want to have kind of dust removal spray if he was to go looking for some of these. Mary and Kerry, thank you for being there. My Sharona, good heavens. My Sharona. And somebody wanted a fine, fine day. That's a great song. Tony Carey. I wonder where that is. I may have to come back sometime in June to play that for you because I have no idea how I'm going to find it. Fine, fine day. Interesting suggestion. Lots of interesting suggestions. Davis and Galway's been on. Spin that wheel, Marty. I think you're listening to the wrong program, but still, the thought is there. And I had a Sharon and Philip this afternoon, sunning themselves, no doubt, in Glenageary, as is being, and just enjoying themselves. And my Auntie Kate, I want to mention my Auntie Kate today. I'm going to take this opportunity and mention her and wish her well and hope you're on the mend, dear heart, because that's what it's all about. Anyway, a day like today, whatever you're up to, whatever you're doing, please feel free to be a part of what we're doing today. And if you want to get in touch, you know what to do. It's 087-772-0000 or 1850-715. We've got the run of the place. The doors are locked. It's just you and me, basically, on a Bank Holiday Monday. Back at a song called Everywhere, a taste of a golden hour that's about half an hour away. Now, it's incredible. Sometimes I think I can just keep going and no one will notice where I am. Even Mary Kennedy's found me. There's no escape. Anyway, she's on her way back. She was on her tour of the islands, which she likes to do once the summer starts. So she's on her tour of the islands with the family. Mary, good to hear from you. Thank you for getting in touch. And no, you can't have a go at this. This is, I'm doing this. You just continue. You know, this is mine now. Stop.
One of Ireland's greatest singer-songwriters, Paul Brady, with his band, live at the Point for one fully seated concert only, Friday, April 22nd. Paul Brady live. Tickets for Paul Brady and band from £39.50 on sale now.
For more, see the Irish Times and stay tuned to RTE 2FM.
The Tesco Frozen Food Event is now on, and you'll find great offers on frozen foods like Chicago
Yes, manly sound of, thank you, Scissor Sisters and Laura. Now, gosh, you are. You are either very bored or just in good form today. I can't quite figure it out. But thank you for all the texts and calls today. It's really nice. It's really nice. Thank you so much. Somebody gave me, there's a great one here. There's so many. There's a mad one here who says that it's all gone a bit weird. And he says, Marty's back on 2FM. Doctor Who was back. Dirty Den was back and went again. And Amarillo was number one. Weird or what? Do you know there's a lot of sense in what you say? But you just keep taking the tablets, you'd be grand. And there's a few I can't read out for fairly obvious reasons. If you were here, you'd know why. Bon Jovi, not today, tomorrow, I guarantee, because my little guy Thomas will go loopy if I don't get some Bon Jovi in. So there's a lot of that. There's a lot of stuff coming in, and thank you for them. Good to hear you back in the radio, and thank you for showing my gang and I a good time on Fame and Fortune last summer. Michael Kenny in Killorgan, County Kerry, thank God I did, because you could have been on to me, and it could have been appalling what you'd be saying about me. So thank you for that. Now, the other good thing about being here during this week is that I get to kind of play some music that, you know, I'd be at home playing and maybe share a little bit of that with you as well. Sophie B. Hawkins is one of those people. She's a really good singer-songwriter. And across the last few years, she's had some success. Damn, I Wish I Was With You, Lover, and As I Lay Me Down. Anyway, she's touring at the moment. Really good album at the moment out. Sophie B. Hawkins is her name. The album is called Wilderness, and there's just something about it. There's something about her I just really like. Anyway, this is a track from it. We're going to play some tracks from it during the week just to kind of get a feel for something brand new and rather nice too. This is called Beautiful Girl. Bank Holiday Monday with Marty on 2FM. Just something about her. Just something about her. That's Sophie B. Hawkins and a song called Beautiful Girl. She just has a style. Just has a style all of her own. Now, it's 9 minutes away from 3 o'clock. You know, I really shouldn't be bothered about what time it is because I don't care. Now, maybe if you have to be somewhere very shortly, it's a big deal to you. For instance, if you happen to be in a car from Donegal, having a lovely weekend away, and you're heading for Cork, time may be of the essence. That's from Norma. Thank you, Norma, for getting in touch. Glad to have you there. Cathal O'Connor was on looking for Linkin Park. Certainly, I'll play it. Just after four, I'll play it. In the car on the way home. No, I will, I promise. I will, Cathal, I will.
You got a fast car. I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we could. Fast car.
Certainly am.
Is it fast enough so we can fly away? We gotta make a decision. We leave tonight and live and die this way.
Good boy yourself. Tracy Chapman's Fast Car. Christian Leontu. Christian Leontu. It's like being on the blooming Eurovision here half the time. But you do get into that sort of mood, don't you? Yes, you do. Of course you do. Now, we just thought we'd play something rather interesting for you that you might not have heard in a little while. It's quite good, really, isn't it? Manually fire, top right-hand side. There you are. Isn't that good? It seems to me that all the jingles are working splendidly, and I'm checking these for the lads coming up later, because I think Garrett might be in the building. Yes, it's all going smoothly. Fantastic. Come here and I'll hit your box. Come in here now and I'll hit your box. She was reluctant to start, but I persuaded her eventually, as I normally do. That's Beverly Knight and Keep This Fire Burning. It's 2FM. The news is next, and then the Golden Hour.
Catch up on the day's latest news, sports, entertainment, and hot gossip with Newsbeat. In just 30 minutes, Avril Hoare will have you right up to date. Newsbeat, 7:30 till 8, Monday to Friday on RTE 2FM. You know you want to.
Hello? Oh, Mrs. McCabe, it's gone again.
No, you're grand. I'll be around in a few minutes.
Everybody knows someone who's always willing to go that extra mile to help out, hail, rain or shine.
Ah, Mrs. Quinn, I'm sorry I'm late. The van got stuck in the snow. Anyway, let's have a look at this boiler for you.
Well, now it's time to celebrate their endeavours, as this week we're announcing the finalists of the Vodafone Tradesperson of the Year Award. To find out who's been selected, check out the Irish Daily Star every day this week.
Excuse the tuxedo, Mr. Foley. Was that a win when you called?
Business is better with Vodafone.
In a world where you don't have to queue, where you don't have to wait, where you receive almost before you ask, where food is fast and cars are fast and occasionally, just occasionally, women are fast, where it pays to play fast and loose and fast forward is the only way ahead, when the last time you paced yourself, you wore nappies. Think fast, act fast, eat fast, sleep fast, live fast, revive fast. BPM. Energy. Fast. Formulated with maltodextrin for rapid energy absorption.
RTE News on 2FM.
At 3 o'clock, I'm Nolene Leddy. In his first interview since being stripped of his Olympic gold medal, Irish show jumper Cian O'Connor has welcomed part of the ruling of the International Equestrian Federation. Although the FEI found banned substances had been detected in Waterford Crystal, the body also ruled Mr. O'Connor was not involved in any deliberate attempt to enhance the performance of his horse. The show jumper said he has not yet decided whether to appeal the decision.
Well, the FEI have issued a decision on this hearing tonight. I'm pleased that I have been vindicated of any deliberate wrongdoing, both myself or my vet, James Sheeran, and of this I'm very happy. I'd like to say at this time also that I have knowingly done anything wrong, and this has been the situation throughout. And it's obviously a disappointment, huge disappointment, not alone to me, but to my friends, staff, colleagues and sponsors, and indeed to the country, at the loss of the gold medal.
The president of the Equestrian Federation of Ireland, Avril Doyle, has said it was a tragedy but not a surprise that Cian O'Connor had been stripped of his Olympic gold medal. Speaking on RTE Radio, Avril Doyle criticised the International Equestrian Federation for the unprofessional way they dealt with the case. She said she would be happy to see Cian O'Connor try out for Irish show jumping teams of the future.
If he's not appealing, he has 3 months, facing 3 months suspension. And at this time of the year, that's quite a serious issue for him, given the international schedule he would have hoped to have committed himself to. But it's up to Cian now, and indeed his advisors, to decide what the next step is. There's no doubt the outcome yesterday, after the hearing in front of the Judicial Committee in Zurich, is a tragedy in the context of sporting history.
Finally, 5 people were taken to hospital after a stolen BMW was involved in a number of collisions in Dublin city centre late last night. The stolen car hit a taxi and a Garda patrol car. One man was arrested at the scene and is due to appear at Dublin District Court shortly. That's the RTE News on 2FM.
RTE 2FM weather in association with Yakult, the global probiotic leader fresh to Ireland.
Some bright or sunny spells, especially in the south, but cloudy in many places. Some scattered outbreaks of rain or drizzle, but many areas dry. Top temperatures of 9 to 12 degrees.
RTE Sport on 2FM with Vodafone Live and 3G.
Because the season's a marathon, not a far by 400 metre, really.
Good man, Diggle.
Here, here.
It's Irish Grand National Day at Fairy House. The big race is due off at 10 to 4. There's one non-runner, number 25, Bo Kalina, who ran yesterday. The first race at Fairy House went to number 8, A Fistful of Dollars, at 7 to 1, while the first winner in Cork was number 4, Tubber Ogan, at 14 to 1. Play is underway on day 5 of the Players' Championship in Sawgrass. Luke Donald leads by one stroke on 12 under par. Graham McDowell is 5 under after 9 holes. Paul Carrington, 4 under after 14, while Darren Clark is 2 under after 10. Brian Kerr will make at least 4 changes to his starting lineup for Tuesday's friendly against China. He said that Paddy Kenny, Richard Dunn, Andy Reid and Graham Kavanagh are all likely to start. After games in Belfast and Dublin, the Setanta Cup moves to Cork tonight. The Group 2 game between Cork City and Shelburne has a 7:15 kick-off at Turner's Cross. And it's been confirmed that Mark Keane and Pat Tobin have been removed from the Limerick Senior Hurling Panel for disciplinary reasons. Neither player figured in the win over Antrim yesterday. I'm Pádraig Lodge, that's 2FM Sport.
You certainly are. Many thanks, Pádraig.
Marty Whelan. Number one for music.
Dancing in the Street, music from Arthur Reason Vandellas. Now, it's the golden hour. All the fun stuff now. You start, oh, he's playing that, is he? Yes, yes. Now, a hi to Nicholas, Ivan and Simon, who are enjoying, I kid you not, a Chinese at home in our draw this afternoon. And they wanted me to make that point clear. Be high as kites later. Anyway, well done. Glad you're there. Also a mention for Marion and Martin. Now, they said we met, they met, last September on the Queen Mary 2. Oh, yes, on our cruise to New York. Wait till you see what we have for you this year. Wait to see what we have in fame and fortune this year. But look, that's all the future. Right now, I've just been given a 2FM cake. Maybe I should have got somebody else to eat it and check it first. Just a thought. Bank Holiday Monday with Marty. Here's ABBA. Limbo.
Number one.
For music. 2FM.
Go on, Tom. Go for it again.
Forgive me, Delilah. I just couldn't take any more.
Tom Jones, he likes a big finish. That's Delilah. And before that, we'd Voulez-Vous in there from ABBA. Dancing in the Street, Martha and the Vandellas. It is the golden hour. It's Marty Whelan with you till 4 o'clock this afternoon. Thanks for the call. A mention here for Steffi and Megan Gallagher. Now, apparently the two of them are sick from Easter eggs, according to their mum who was on. And also, Paula, who's on holidays in New Ross, and obviously is imbibing since breakfast, says that she's worked out from the record I played earlier on that I'm 69. Thank you, Paula. Wrong. No, what happened was, the song was a hit in 1969, which I may as well tell you was completely different. As I say, just you relax there in the sunshine and don't let anything get in your way. But thank you for being there. I think you do need a new calculator. You could be right. Anyway, 087-772-0000 is our text number. And the phone number here at 2FM 1850-715-822. 922, is it? 922. Little memo now for that one. 1850-715-922. That could explain something. That could explain a hell of a lot. If you've been ringing the number I've been giving you earlier on, do apologise. I do apologise to whoever it was you were talking to. Sometimes you just don't know. Listen, is Anne Carr on the line? Hello, Anne.
Hello, Marty. Welcome back to the radio.
Oh, thank you, Anne. You're in Kilkenny.
I am indeed, yes.
Now, what are you about today, Bank Holiday?
I'm just relaxing, chilling out, lovely day, enjoying the bank holiday.
And are you in the city or are you out in the country?
I'm in the country.
Are you?
Gorgeous.
Where are you near? Where's your...
Between Gorn and Goresbridge.
Oh, she was beautiful down
fabulous.
There.
Fabulous. Beautiful part.
Pal down there, Thomastown, that whole area. It's just a wonderful place.
Oh, gorgeous.
Place.
Yeah, really
so
lovely.
Are you alone? Are you with family and friends?
At the moment, I'm on my own. Just
you and me, really?
Just you and me, really, yes.
There's probably not many more, Anne.
Probably not.
I expect it is just you and me. But you wanted me to play something nice for you this afternoon.
Would you play Otis Redding, Dock of the Bay?
Do you know what's funny you should say that?
Because you just have it ready.
It's just one of those things. It's like, here's one I begged earlier.
Yes, I know.
We know this stuff from daytime television. That's how we do it.
Yeah.
But no, I do happen to have a business. And is it for anybody or is it just for you and me, Anne?
Well, you and me, number one.
Yes, good girl.
No, just for my husband and two boys and my brothers, John in Adair, Morris in Lucan, and their respective families.
And what's your husband's name?
Tim.
Well, well done, Tim, and well done, Anna. Thanks for the call today.
And thanks again, and again, lovely to have you back.
Thank you.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes.
Redding sitting on the dock of the bay, and that's for all the cars in Kilkenny this afternoon enjoying the sunshine. It's a good neck of the woods to be in. I have shared some time with good friends down there, and we've remembered some of it, but it's always been good. Is somebody here looking for Nirvana? Damo and Teddy are stuck at work looking for Nirvana. Hope you're not working with anything too kind of serious there, anything medical. Also here, good to hear you back on the radio. Thank you for that. And that's from all the guys in Dell in Limerick. Thank you for that. Yeah, we'll see what we can do on that. But thank you. The good wishes are nice. Thank you. I do appreciate it. Now, it's I couldn't care less what time it is.
One of Ireland's greatest singer-songwriters, Paul Brady, with his band, live at the Point for one fully seated concert only, Friday, April 22nd. Paul Brady live. Tickets for Paul Brady and band from £39.50 on sale now.
For more, see the Irish Times and stay tuned to RTE 2FM.
Today's traffic news isn't so good out there, guys. Expect serious delays on all major south side routes. The north side is just as bad, and you totally don't want to know about the west side.
Escape at greatsouthernhotels.com. Log on to greatsouthernhotels.com, where rooms are available from just €89 at selected locations.
Take a dash of Mazda sportiness and a lot of Mazda space. Add in the Mazda equipment and safety features of a bigger car, and you've got the fun of driving the Mazda 2 Super Mini. The Mazda 2. More room, more zoom.
Jeans and sweaters. Basics for a lot of guys. So listen to what Penny's Menswear has for you. Great cotton twill jeans and black or taupe are just €8. And soft cashmere sweaters, crew neck or V, only €9. In black camel stone and deep orange. Jeans and a sweater for just €17. That's basic, all right. Look good, pay less.
Following his amazing success in 2004, Tom Baxter returns. See Tom Baxter live March 31st, Savoy in Cork. April 1st, the Olympia Dublin. Tickets for Tom Baxter for £22.50, including booking fee, on sale now from Ticketmaster and all usual outlets. Tom Baxter's album, Feather and Stone, out now. Don't miss Tom Baxter live in Cork at Dublin's Olympia Theatre.
For more, read the Irish Times and stay tuned to RTE 2FM.
REM, the one I love. It's the Golden Hour on RT Radio 2FM with Marty Whelan here till 4 o'clock this afternoon. And thank you, you're just getting in touch so often. It's just fantastic. And you're coming up with some great suggestions. Music I never thought anyone would mention again. It's the memory banks are working, which is quite nice. And I'm glad to see that that your brains are working as well. And it's rather sunny, but it's certainly still sunny around here afternoon. I hope you're enjoying it wherever you are today. But thank you for all the calls. And maybe we'll get a few more on the air, just to say hi, and keep us in that sort of frame of mind. I had the great dream last night, you know, because I haven't been here for a while, as you can appreciate, and I had the great late dream. It's where you're in the bed, and you're saying, Larry's on a 12, isn't he? No, he's on a 2. No, he's on a 12. No, he's on a 2. Actually, he's on a 12. And it's 5 past 12 and you've just woken up and you're supposed to be on the air and you turn on the radio and it's silent because you're supposed to be there. Well, I had that dream. There's no point in lying because it'll come out sometime. But it's just the greatest frightener I had. Looking forward to this today. So it's a bit like that. Also, it's time for a tangent. Cue the tangent. Here it comes now. A record you never thought you'd have to suffer again. But I can blame a pal of mine because he made it available to me. And I used to play this on the radio. This is a band called the Starland Vocal Band.
Gonna find my baby, gonna hold her tight, gonna grab some afternoon delight. My motto's afternoon delight. Afternoon delight.
Well, it's Marty's way, just helping the Bee Gees pay their rent. That's a chain reaction from Diana Ross. It's the Golden Hour on 2FM with Marty till 4 o'clock this afternoon. And we got a call on the line. We got Martin Cunningham. Hello, Martin Cunningham. Hi.
How are you doing, Marty? How's the farm?
Fantastic. Listen, you're in Wexford.
That's right. Yeah, that's right, yeah. I just rang in for your research to there, something about the tree after tree from the early 80s. Remember that, Marty?
Three after three. I do. We used to pick one artist. Well, people used to write in.
Yeah.
Were you one of them, by any chance?
Well, I wasn't. I was a bit young at the time, but...
there's no need for that abuse.
I was a listener anyway at the time.
That's right. You were in your cot.
Well, I was in my teens.
Go on, your mummy used to ring in. But did you never tried to get three after three played, did you?
I didn't. I didn't have a phone at the time. There's no one anyhow, yeah. So welcome back anyway, Marty.
What do you want, Martin? What do you want? I want some. No, but you know what's great? I'm getting a lot of phone calls today, and it's just weird because people are coming up with some songs that even I haven't heard in years, which is just brilliant, you know? Just a kind of a whole set of tunes that, I mean, a lot of them are recent, by the way. It's not to suggest for a moment they're all ancient.
Yeah.
It's just lovely to have people coming up, and Springsteen is all over the shop. They must know I like him, or so I can't get over it.
You maybe we can stick on Squeeze, Cool for Cats there.
Is that one of your favourites?
Well, one of them anyway, yeah.
All right, well, look, we have it here. We'll do it for you. For anybody, or just for you today?
Oh, sure, for Una, who's back doing a bit of housework there and doing a bit of gardening while I'm out enjoying myself.
Wait, hang on a second, Martin. Una's doing housework and gardening.
The gardening.
What precisely are you doing?
I'm heading in the Enniscorthy direction.
No, you're not. Because you're cool for cats. You couldn't care less, isn't that
what
it is?
That's it.
All right. Well, I wish. Well, are you a relationship thing? I mean, is it marriage or?
Oh, marriage. We'll say no more. Marriage.
No, but it's obviously going splendidly the way you split up the old chores. So well done.
Sure, yeah.
Listen, a happy bank holiday, my friend, and thanks for getting in touch. Nice to talk to you. Take care.
Bye.
Cheers for now. Bye bye. Martin Cunningham in Wexford, who's doing practically nothing as we speak.
The Indians send signals from the rocks above the pass. The cowboys take position in the bushes and the grass. The score is with the corporal, she is tied against the tree. She doesn't mind the language, it's the beating she don't need. She lets loose all...
Cool for Cats, music from Squeeze, for Martin Cunningham, the lazy lump in Wexford this afternoon. Anyway, good to hear from you today. And also I want to say hi to Kim and Niall, who are painting the kitchen. I don't know where they are. Well, they're painting the kitchen. They're in the kitchen. That's where they are. I don't know anything else. And also the gang in Mason, Carrick and Donegal have the radio on really loud at the moment, according to themselves. And they are just Bruce Springsteen maniacs. Katrina and Christine, this is for you. Bruce Springsteen and Better Days. Just Never Let You Down. Bruce Springsteen, Better Days, also playing that today for a Corkman who's sick with the flu, it says here. And he was looking for Badlands. Well, you got the Better Days. The Better Days is such a good song. Badlands too. Maybe before the week is out, Badlands could make a sneak appearance. You see, when the door is locked, you can do what you like.
Aiken Promotions are proud to present One Very Special Evening with Brian Wilson, live at the Marquee for Court 2005. Don't miss this truly legendary performer, Brian Wilson, in one fully seated intimate show on June 30th at the Showgrounds Court. Wouldn't it be nice if we were older than we were? Tickets for this unmissable show on June 30th are from €60, available from all Ticketmaster outlets. For more, see the Irish Independent and RTE FM.
Oh, hi, Karen. Listen, well done on this Bring Your Kids to Work Day.
Thanks, boss.
And this must be your little Kira. What have you got there?
The chicken McNuggets, you plank.
What?
That's what Mum calls you at home, Frank the Plank O'Reilly.
Does she now?
Get your coat, love. Mummy's going to work from home this afternoon.
Bye, Plank.
Yeah, see ya.
Chicken McNuggets are now 30% lower in sold, and for a limited time you can get not one but six for just €2 at McDonald's. Should be eaten in moderation and as part of a balanced diet. I'm loving
it. 1990-228-528.
RTE 2FM on a bank holiday Monday afternoon. It's Marty Whelan with you till 4 o'clock. Now, I have to say hi to Emma in Sligo. The message is to get up. Sorry? From her very bored friend. Well, you know, 3:45, it seems like. Obviously, the weekend has been a real champion, a real joy for you. And also for Aoife and my companion Lily, driving from Donegal to Limerick this afternoon. Mental traffic, it doesn't surprise us at all. And we're in here, and quite frankly, we're not overly upset because we're here and you're there. Now, 2FM this Monday afternoon with Christopher Cross from Our Bundle and Ride Like the Wind. It is the night. Christopher Cross from God Knows When and Ride Like the Wind, Bank Holiday Monday. Now, Olivia Cosgrove is on the line as well. And Anthony, well, I don't know if it's one or two. I think it's Olivia. It's you, it's just you and me, Olivia, isn't it?
It is just me and you, Marty, it is.
You're in the car.
I am in the car. We're going to County Clare all the way from Donegal today.
Oh, my heavens. And which is home?
Clare is home.
Yeah. So what had you in Donegal? A weekend break or what?
Yeah, we were up for christening, so we're sitting in the car now here in Sligo eating christening cake to keep us going.
Eating christening cake?
Yeah.
So too tight to buy lunch. You've robbed a bit of cake and that's what you're having. Isn't that fantastic?
I know, it's nice.
So was it a good weekend? Sligo's nice.
It was great. Yeah, we were letting Kenny's for the christening now, so we're very tired and emotional now today.
And did it go on through the night?
It did. We've gone for many days, actually.
Isn't it incredible how you toast children through the night?
I know. Isn't it great?
It's just so hard to understand. But listen, when are you going to be home? I mean, it's not far off 4 o'clock, so, you know, you've still got a long way to go.
About half six, I'd say.
About half six?
Yeah.
And will you stop off at various hostelries along the way? Of course, I'm not suggesting drink for a moment.
No, all we have is a bottle of Lucozade and half a Christmas cake, and that's it.
That's a great fella you're with. Is Anthony, is he your partner, your husband, your friend?
Anthony is my fiancé, yeah.
Oh, your fiancé.
Yeah, he is. Yeah.
And when, how long are you together?
Oh, 6 years.
6 years.
6 years, yeah. Mm.
So no rush there then?
No.
And have you a date picked and everything?
He's getting nervous here beside me.
I'm not going to say it. And have you a date picked and stuff?
No. So we're going to just go to Vegas someday and just do it.
Go to Vegas
with Elvis.
Yeah, he's obviously a class act. That fella.
He is. Oh, he's
great. He's obviously fabulous. Well, listen, enjoy your cake. You have a song you want to hear.
Yeah, I Got You, Babe, by Sonny and Cher.
Well, I Got You, Babe is nice. And listen, what's the baby's name?
It's Adam Thomas.
Adam Thomas?
Adam Thomas, yeah.
Nice name. Okay, so is this Adam Thomas's first request on the radio?
It would be, yeah. So, say hello to his mum and dad as well, Caroline and Marvin, and baby Jack as well.
Ah, that's fantastic. Well, I'm delighted that that we're sharing a first, him and I, today.
Yeah,
that's quite nice. Well, listen, enjoy the cake.
And
you know, listen, pop in here if you're passing, if you decide to come via Dublin.
And,
I'm sure. Is Dave on today? Dave always has burgers around 7, he normally has a burger. So feel free to drop it. Listen, thank you for joining us, and you're a pleasure.
Thank you, Martin.
I really enjoyed the call. Thanks a million.
Bye-bye.
Here's your song. Take care, Olivia.
Bye.
And Anthony. And Adam Thomas. and Cher. I Got You, Babe. For Adam Thomas. New special person. Listen, it's hard to believe, but that's as far as I'm prepared to take this today. So look, if there's any gigolos listening this afternoon, obviously tired and emotional as we speak and worn out after a hectic weekend of gigoloing, here's a little something to take you on your way. Till tomorrow, good luck.
Just a gigolo, and everywhere I go, people know the part I'm playing. Pay for every dance, selling each romance.
David E. Roth and Just a Gigolo. That's it from Marty for this afternoon. God bless you. Back tomorrow, Just a Minute Quiz as well. Until tomorrow, take care. Bye.
Music, news, movies and reviews. Each night, Monday to Friday, from 6 to 7.30. Dave Fanning at night. Only on RTE 2FM. You know you want to.
You know, if you've overindulged a little.
Oh, yeah.
And a Pepsid 2 tablet can work on heartburn in just 2 minutes.
Impressive.
Well, guess how many hours it keeps working. I'll give you 12 guesses.
Right.
Come on, or we'll be here till 12 midnight.
Yeah, don't rush me.
Right, it sounds like elf.
Shelf.
What? No.
Pepsid 2 gets to work in just 2 minutes and keeps working for up to 12 hours. Just one chewable tablet can give you immediate relief from heartburn or indigestion. Pepsid 2. One tablet, 2 minutes, all day heartburn relief. Always read the label.
Hibernian looks after...
It's 2FM Sports.
Good afternoon to you and a belated happy Easter. I hope you've had a wonderful weekend, and if you're up to your oxters and traffic this evening, we'll try and put that aside and enjoy some of the music we have for you between now and six. Going to be difficult competing with the music we've had for the last 2 hours. It was wonderful. I tuned in at two. I actually sat in the car park for an extra 20 minutes. It's surprising what you notice in a car park that you think you're familiar with but when you're just sitting there enjoying some music on the radio. Lovely to have Marty Whelan back on the radio, my dear friend. He's going to be here with you every day this week while Larry's away on holidays. And you'll get him again tomorrow, plus the Just a Minute Quiz and a terrific golden hour between 2 and 4. Our text number today, 087-772-0000, 087-772-0000. Keep an eye on the roads for you and let you know how the traffic stands and where it stands still over the next 2 hours. And a whole great big bunch of great tunes as well. Very much of the moment, and deservedly so. Great band. McFly, It's All About You. It's 8 minutes past four. For driving this evening, we're expecting the next couple of hours to be very, very heavy. Generally everywhere. Conditions generally dry throughout the country. Volumes, AA Road Watch tell us, are lighter than normal, but it is expected to be very busy over the next few hours. People making the return journey after the bank holiday weekend. Give you a rundown as it stands right now. On the N2, it's heavy but moving at Ashbourne. N3, heavy volumes at Dunshaughlin due to the races. N4, roughly 5 kilometre tailbacks, approximately a 1 hour delay eastbound through Edgeworthstown in County Longford, though the lights have now been switched off in the town and that is helping things considerably. Heavy volumes around Longford town as well. On the N7, all moving well at Kill and Johnstown. It's heavy approaching the M50. On the N11, no major problems through Wicklow County. Steady volumes, heavy but moving. And in Galway, volumes are busy in the city centre and inbound on the Dublin Road and the Tuam Road. And no major delays to report, though, just sheer volumes. The Somlicht Easter Arts Festival away in Kerry is taking place in Tralee today. And there are traffic diversions in place for the duration of the festival. So that's it. We will be regularly dipping in and out of traffic between now and the end of the show. If you have anything you want to pass on to us, whether it's a little greeting, please stick in your name. We can say hello back to you. If you have a little request or maybe some interesting traffic news that will be of help to anybody else, let us know, okay? 087-772-0000 is our text number. Just 4:10 now.
was a little boy waiting at the counter of a corner shop. Tell me, what about me?
Shannon Nall, What About Me? A lot of you are wondering about a song I played, I think it was Friday. If it wasn't Friday, it was Thursday evening. And it was called Just To See Her Beautiful Song. It's actually by Smokey Robinson. And I'm not sure what the album is. I know it was one of his mid-80s albums. He hasn't actually done anything in a long, long time. But it was Just To See Her. Fiona in Sligo, If I Have It With Me. There were a few little choosy tunes and nice little tasty numbers that I left in the bag. The bank holiday backup file, I call it. Just when it gets a little bit lonely around here in the dungeons and they don't feed you on time. It's nice to pull out one of those favourite songs, and we will pull it out today, Fiona. Okay, if it is there. One or two other songs I played over the last few weeks we play as well between now and six. 087-772-0000. Had a lovely day. Good Friday afternoon. We all headed off to the zoo. Tried to find a couple of cages for them, but we were afraid that they might scare the gorillas. Actually, it was a wonderful few hours. And it's my first time there, I hate to have to admit this, since African Plains came into being and Mary McAleese devoted some of the land from the Aras to Dublin Zoo. Well worth it, because believe me, if you haven't been to the zoo in recent years, it's a great, great place, and a credit to all of the hardworking staff. Underpaid, but love their work, and it really does show, and it was nice to meet a few of you when we were there on Friday as well. Did I get a drink? No. There used to be a rule in Dublin Zoo whereby of a Good Friday, if you were either a life member or an annual member, you could flash your card and be taken upstairs in, what was it called? Houghton House, wasn't it? The little, beautiful little old black and white house in the grounds of the zoo, and be served your favourite drink. But alas, that's a long, long time ago. Still nice memories, though.
I ain't got no home. Ain't got no shoes, ain't got
everywhere. If I could have her back to stay, I've got to see her again.
Bank holiday Monday afternoon. This is Nationwide, RTE Radio 2 FM. It's 20 minutes past four. It's Gareth O'Callaghan here with you. I want to say hello to everybody on their way to the last stage of the Circuit of Ireland. McGarrity leading by 4 seconds from Nesbitt. That is the latest result. Congrats, Austin McCallan, fifth. That's from Samantha, JB and Alex. We'll text you the final result. Really appreciate that. Thank you. And also to Barry. Hello to all of the mechanics from the Sanyo Austin McHale rally team on their way home from the Circuit of Ireland. Hope it was a good weekend, fellas. It was a busy one here, actually, and I didn't get to see the stages I was hoping to get to over the weekend. I can tell you, though, after 2 days on the road, at the moment, just a few seconds cover the top three. Derek McGarrity, winner for the past 2 years, leading by 11 seconds from Eugene Donnelly, with Andrew Nesbitt a further 6 seconds behind. These were the results I got about an hour ago. So obviously things have changed there. Andrew has done very, very well in that last stage. It's still anyone's rally, but it should by now already be safely in the hands.
Mary, I think it could be May, or Mary Madden. It was her birthday a short while ago. And a couple